SDSU is planning an in-person commencement ceremony in May. School officials say they are considering two options, either an outdoor off-campus venue or a drive-through event. The decision will be shared with graduates by April 1st. Graduates from the classes of 2020 and 2021 will be eligible to attend.